Has it ever happened to you that after applying your makeup, even before the first meeting of the day, you need to touch it up again? Your eyeshadow looks dull and your face shines. Inga, how do you apply long-lasting makeup?
You have to prepare the skin. By cleansing, toning, moisturizing every day, you'll have a flawless canvas for your makeup to cling to.
Inga, share a couple of makeup secrets with us.
At Willa Krause Skincare, we have a few secrets, one being exfoliating regularly. This removes dead skin cells and it helps the skin look more radiant. Another secret being our re-texturizing face primer. You apply it before you apply your makeup to even out the skin tone. You start from the middle of the face, working outwards. It's a light, textured, weightless serum. The benefits of the primer is to even out the skin texture. It diminishes fine lines and wrinkles, and it makes your makeup last longer. Another tip is to apply Lip Toxel. It contains antioxidants, and it's a moisturizing agent which plumps up your lips by 150%, smooths out the lips, and prepares your lips for lipstick. To prepare the eyes, you would apply the Willa Krause eyeshadow magnet from the base of the eyelash upright to the brow bone. This acts as a magnet for your eyeshadow to ensure that there's no creases formed during the day and that the color stays true. Choosing the correct foundation is essential for oily skin or for a drier skin, but using a brush is extremely important. It gives you a professional finish and it makes your makeup last longer.
Inga, do I really need to use a powder? Sometimes it gives you a caked on look.
To make your foundation last longer, you set it with a powder. We use a translucent powder. It doesn't add extra pigment to the skin, so it gives you a radiant finish instead of a caked look.